You know you have somebody because you can see it in their eyes. The oldest expression around is the eyes are the windows to the soul. They are. I look at you, I do not break eye contact with you, and I'm watching the pupils of your eyes. When they go to pinpoints, boy, do I have your attention. And the only way I got there was by saying something that only the killer would know. Now he knows, I know. Big moment. It took me 4 or 5 years of trial and error before I developed a process of interrogation that was effective for me. Everybody's different in how they approach things. I certainly was as well. I learned by mistake, by error, by not getting something I really needed or wanted. And you fine-tune it, you adjust it as you go. And then you get pretty good at it. And then it kind of doesn't matter anymore. You've got a style and you use it and you find it to be effective. And I've learned that it was effective with all kinds of different people. But the result was the same. I get a statement.